Thanks for inviting me over, Pooh Bear. Guess you couldn't get anyone more interesting to come serving leftovers, but I'm already cheered up. See?
When I voiced Prime for the very first time, I was living with my brother Larry, who was a Marine, and I said, I'm going to an audition. I'm going to be a truck. And he started to laugh, and he said, a truck? And I said, this is a leader. This is a hero. And his demeanor just changed.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Prime, what the hell are you doing?
I'm going to take back Scourge's key and then take off his head. Let's end this once and for all.
No more, Optimus Prime. Grant me mercy, I beg of you.
You, who are without mercy, now plead for it? I thought you were made of sterner stuff.
I've had enough. Time to show you the real power of the Prime. This belongs to a friend of mine.
Don't, Prime. I can give you everything you want.
Then die!
Which he just went.
Well, Peter, if you're gonna be a leader, be strong enough to be gentle. And I got to the audition and I said, my name is Optimus Prime from the planet Cybertron. I had no doubt that this is what a hero should sound like, and I was convinced I was going to get that role.